Okay, so this part, all I did was just black magic marker over the big lines, staying pretty much away from the inside here, except the little bits that I used to color in to separate each character. And now this part over here, to make it look like kind of like fireworks, this is my first attempt, but I'm kind of liking how it's coming out, as you can see. In the picture, the fireworks are kind of everywhere, and the black is everywhere on the outside. So I'm just going to take little lines and try to make sure they're like in little loops. This is about as close as you can get to fireworks, in my opinion, is just little loops like that over and over again. Like little teardrops. I'm just kind of blending them all over, making sure they're all kind of straight. And just color it in.